يا منزل الآيات والفرقان، بيني وبينك حرمة القرآن. اشرح به صدري لمعرفة الهدى، واعصم به قلبي من الشيطان. يسر به أمري وآقض مآربي، وأجر به جسدي من النيران. واحطط به وزري وأخلص نيتي، واشدد به أزري وأصلح شاني، واكشف به ضري.
The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام himself, for nazre bad, for the evil eye, he did dua taweez, and he instructed the, okay? This is mentioned in a hadith of Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam, mentioned in Bukhari and Muslim, narrated by Ummul Mu'mineen Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa bint Siddiq radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma. She says, qalat amara an-nabiyyu sallallahu alayhi wasallam an nastarqiya min al-ayn. Sayyida Aisha Siddiqa radiyallahu ta'ala anha says that Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam ne hukm farmaya ki hum nazre bad ke liye dua taweez karayein. That the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam commanded us to do taweez against the evil eye. When someone has casted an evil eye, whether it is intentional or unintentional, then you are allowed to do taweez. So you can wear taweezes. Yeah? And the ones who say that you cannot and they will not benefit you, they think they know it all, but they do not. You can wear taweezes, yeah? And the ones who say that you cannot and they will not benefit you, they think they know it all, but they do not. Of course they will provide you with shifa, as long as you are not biased, as long as you read the Quran and the hadith with love for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with love for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam.